man who escaped from a jail in Farmville was captured in Mexico. The FBI says it caught up with Alder Marin Sotelo in the Mexican state of Guerrero. That's actually pretty far south in the country. His recapture comes 4 days after his escape from the Piedmont Regional Jail. Marin Sotelo was in the jail on gun charges. He also faces a first-degree murder charge as he is accused of killing a North Carolina deputy in August. Authorities are now working to get him extradited back to the U.S.